Hello everyone, here we have a 2010 Honda CR-V Sport. Now this one's New Zealand new and only 95,000 Ks. It's got the 2.4 K24 VTEC four-wheel drive motor with the timing chain, and she's in absolutely amazing condition. It's got the dual tilt or two-way sunroof. It has got the roof rail there, you just need to get the cross members, they can fit in here. It's got a tow bar and wiring from Honda. It's got the 17-inch alloys, rear tires are Bridgestones, and they have got about 70%. Front tires are Bridgestone Desert Jewelers as well, and they have got about, I would say, 65%. It's got the HID headlights, spotlights. Very, very tidy example. It's got the rear tints and the front window monsoons. The dual parcel trays, not sure why they have that, but there you go. And also you get a proper size spare wheel, and it's an alloy as well. No signs of any accidents, it's all factory seams there. Factory seams, no rust or anything like that. And it has got the reverse sensors as well, which is handy. All those parcel shelves can come out. Got the full leather interior, heated front seats, electric front seats as well. It's cruise control, multi-function leather steering wheel. These are amazing cars, very, very reliable, and they drive nice, so nice. No signs of any accidents. Well, this car definitely hasn't had any accidents. AA battery. Absolutely no signs of accidents. Fantastic car, and pretty recently serviced as well. So my battery is about to go flat, so I'm just running through this as fast as I can. All the windows go. It does have retractable mirrors as well. And I would like to note it has got a small little crack in there, but that will not affect how it drives or the functionality of the mirror. Heated seats. It's got all your service history there. The previous owners kept everything. So full service history. It's got the USB connection in there. The stereo. Heaps of pockets. And then an auxiliary down there. Charge your phone. It's just a normal automatic transmission, which is good. No CVT here, so it puts the power down really nice. I'm pretty sure these come with 200 horsepower. They do haul ass when your foot is down. And it got a really good turning circle. I've been driving this car over the last close to a month, and I absolutely adore it. It's brilliant. Very, very comfortable car. Very stylish and practical. And loving those heated seats in these cold mornings. Really good stereo, it's got climate air, all works. Yeah, so everything works on this car and it's ready for the new owner. So please do give me a call or a text so we can organize a viewing. I'm sure the first people to see this car will be driving away in air. Thanks for watching.